Hello, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we'll discuss about styrene gas. Recently in Vizag, South Korean Jevik company LG Polymers is in news headlines for lethal styrene gas. Styrene gas is an organic compound. It is otherwise known as ethinyl benzene or vinyl benzene or phenyl ethene. It is a derivative of benzene. It is a colorless liquid. Sometimes it appears yellow in color. It is oily. Small amount of styrene is sweet smelling. In large amount, produces less pleasant odor. It is a toxic compound having carcinogenic effect. Carcinogenic means it causes cancer. It is used to prepare polystyrene, a polymer. You see on the screen, styrene on polymerization gives polystyrene, which is used to prepare toys and appliances. Inhalation of styrene gas causes breathing difficulties, nausea, sore eyes, vomiting, burning sensation, rashes on skin, unconsciousness, and can cause death in few minutes. Inhalation of this gas can be prevented by using a wet cloth as mask. Thank you for watching the video till the end.